7:30，7:30。
This is space. I'm asking. This is space. Allow us to go in.
You don't expect a comfort.
Okay. This kind of stupid arrangement.
You want to give arrangement?
Okay. Yeah, I know. You go inside, outside, and stand inside the club.
I know.
You have an angry crowd.
I know.
Okay. Can you open the
door? You should stand up. You are great. You are something. My friend.
I waited there for 1 hour and then they moved the line here. You know what? Thank God I left my wife here.
Guys, I know. I'm trying my best to do
it.
Right.
Now you check
in
the room.
What kind of management is this? Allow us in.
第十五届佛罗交谊国际海空展今天第一天开放民众参观，原本是让人民欢乐同赏的活动，却因为主办方有欠妥当的安排，让国内外的观众都暴怒了。
Hello friend, can you open it? This is space here. Hello, space here. Let's stand up.
What's wrong?
You can't stand up. What's wrong? Why you come down?
You want me to call Pascal or you want to come down?
You want me to call Pascal or you want to come down?
I don't care. You want me to call Pascal right now or you want to come down?
Calm down.
Please.
All right.
按照计划，售票柜台是今早8:30开始卖票或换票，但现场却没有明确指示牌分类入场的民众，工作人员的指示更是模糊，导致通过各售票通道购票的民众都被聚集在一块，甚至有人在海空展开始后都还没能够被安排入场，因此又引发另一波混乱。据悉，一些无法入场的民众最后只好重新排队，并观看视野有限的飞行表演。之后，主办方也安排工作人员走入人群售票，舒缓不满情绪。